Okay, welcome to the course. This course is about using the Eclipse microprofile in general and the Eclipse config API in particular on the Pyra server platform to turbocharge your Java EE applications. So what is Eclipse microprofile? Now, Eclipse microprofile, found at microprofile.io, is a collection of abstract APIs that are designed to help you write portable, resilient, and highly configurable Java EE applications. You can think of Eclipse microprofile as a mini Java EE designed to help accelerate your Java EE application development. The latest release of the Eclipse microprofile project is Eclipse microprofile 3.0, as is shown here. Now, there are a number of companies and Java user communities that came together to form the community or the group behind the Eclipse microprofile project. These are some of them you can see here. Now, there's even Microsoft as well over here. Now, Eclipse microprofile, as I stated earlier, is a set of abstract specifications or APIs. Being abstract means that you would need a concrete implementation to be able to make use of it. And that is where the Pyra server platform comes in. So Pyra server implements the entire Eclipse microprofile project, and by so doing, you can use the Eclipse microprofile in addition to the various add-ons that the Pyra server platform gives you on top of the out-of-the-box Eclipse microprofile APIs. So this is just about it, with an introduction to the Eclipse microprofile. You can find more information at microprofile.io. Now let's get into our IDE to get started with the Eclipse microprofile and the Pyra server platform.